Miss Ann-Margret. I will never forget the 1983 Emmy Awards. That was the year that Missy won for the Thornbirds, and I was nominated. I was one of the nominees. She walked to the podium. She thanked everyone. And then she complimented me on my performance in Who Will Love My Children. That moment, I will cherish the rest of my life. Thank you, Missy.